Little wonder they call it the Frozen Cloister. Are you all right, Larkus?
I'm fine. What's a little snow to an Imperial squire?
Personally, I find the brisk mountain air rather invigorating. I wouldn't expect a proud Agavian like you to bristle at the cold, Sylvie.
Must you listen in on everything we say? Besides, what does an Imperial know of the cold? You lot weren't half so hardy when a winter's gale drove your troops from Outer Agathar.
But when the winter ended, what then? Are you cold as well? Sink more with your coffin, then. A truly adept sentinel has full control over their body temperature.
Just be aware, you'll be borrowing against your own lifespan.
Our lifespan? Why fret over that when we could be on the wrong end of an Enigaya tomorrow anyway?
Sylvie! If I haven't given up, you can't give up either. If there's a cure for me up there, there's got to be something for you too. And even if there isn't, my dad always said, we all carve our own paths.
Marcus, you're right. We've come this far, haven't we? All we have to do now is reach the Pantheon Garden. And Blue Death is cured. And we're free. I'd brave any cold for that. Wouldn't you, Lady Sophia?
Of course. And it's Commander.
Be careful. I'm sensing something dangerous.